elbows are sagging, timbers rotting. Something must be done to put things right. Something to prevent the public spotting how everything is crumbling in their sight. So it's whitewash we need, only whitewash will do. If the pigsty falls down, it's too late. So it's whitewash we need. We'll do all we can do to keep things covered up until a later date. There you can see yet another unpleasant stain on the wall. This is not good, it's not good. Look, there's a new crack started, even the bricks have parted. Now it seems we still have more to do. We must wait till things get better, but these ugly cracks refuse to disappear. So it's whitewash we need, loads of whitewash we need. If the pigsty falls down, it's too late. Give us whitewash and we won't stop working to keep things covered up until a later date. Here is whitewash, everything's alright. Lovely whitewash, ready day and night. Thanks to whitewash, everything looks new. And you've got your future looking bright. Augsburg's dire son, once gamely striving to match my skill at marbles long ago. Where are you now among the great and striving in clouds of dust to lay sweet Flanders bomb of flesh chopped down above Calais? Was that the weaver's son whom I once knew? Son of a baker in my childhood days, was bleeding Artois' cry provoked by you?
Foreign money came racing through, pushes and peddlers pumping paper currency through. $1,000 rocketed into the billions, and the wider the hunger spread, and the higher the dollar boomed, all the greater inflation and misery loomed. We paid the boss who locked us out of the factory gate. What little the war had left us, the Republic would take.
The plight grew worse, the ranks of unemployed. The play came to the ranks of Noska's boys. And now you all know how things can become. Don't you ever forget how it all began.
Throw the wheat in- hands, leg is wooden. She can walk quite naturally. With a shoe on, and if we're good, we're allowed to look and see. In her leg there is a cap hook where she hangs her doggy up. So to find it even in the darkness when she comes home from the pub. Mother Weimlan walks the streets and brings a stranger home with her. She turns the light off on the landing and she then unlocks the door. Perhaps one day we might be oh so lucky. Perhaps the shadows seen were just a fancy, and all the rumors that we shortly heard, distortions, truthfulness, what was the truth? Perhaps maybe you might just forget us. How willingly we could just forget you. We'd gather maybe round our table feasting. Perhaps we'll manage one day a death in Bombay. Perhaps maybe you'll not condemn us, but will praise us. Perhaps a flash of light may come at nighttime. Perhaps there'll always be a new full moon forever. Perhaps the falling rain will leave you dry. Perhaps the falling rain.
Wenn der gute Strom versiegt.
Jeder schreit nach was und nimmt es, wo es kriegt. Eben war noch alles nicht so schwer. Wer nicht gerade Hunger hat, verträgt sich. Jetzt ist alles Herz und Liebe leer. Vater, Mutter, Bruder, alle schlägt sich. Seht der Schornstein, er raucht nicht mehr. Überall dicke Luft, die uns gar nicht gefällt. Alles voller Hass und voller Leider. Keiner will mehr Pferd sein, jeder Reiter. Und die Welt ist eine kalte Welt. Und die Welt ist eine kalte Welt. Es verkümmert rasch auf dieser Welt, denn mit leerem Magen und mit bloßen Füßen ist man nicht auf Große eingestellt. Man will nicht das Gute, sondern Geld, und man ist von Kleinmut angehaucht. Aber wenn der Gute etwas Geld hat, hat er doch, was er zum Gutsein braucht. Wer sich schon auf Untat eingestellt hat, blicke hinan, der Schornstein raucht. Ja, da glaubt man wieder an das menschliche Geschlecht. Edel sei der Mensch, gut und so weiter. Die Gesinnung wächst, sie war geschwächt. Fester wird das Herz, der Blick wird weiter. Man erkennt, was wert ist und was reiter. Und so wird das Recht ist wieder Recht. Und so wird das Recht ist wieder Recht.
Singt noch einmal ein Lied und denkt euch nur, der Wirt hat seinen Pfennig an einer Schnur. Er führt ihn so wie einen Hund, dass er ihn nie entlaufen kann. Singt laut, dass er sich vor den Nachbarn nicht geizig zu sein traut. Singt nicht nur laut, sondern auch schön. Das wird dem Wirt zu Herzen gehen. Singt laut und schön und stellt den Fuß in die Türschwalt, dass er aufmachen muss im Nu, im Nu. Sagt er Dankeschön und haut seine Tür für euch zu. Und wenn er in die Tasche greift, dann denkt, wie schnell ihr eingeseift. Sagt Dankeschön, aber achtet scharf, was er euch in die Büchse warf. Ein Schwein wirft da leicht noch geschickt einen Hosenknopf hinein.
my son, I gave you the jackboots, and the brown shirt came from me. But had I known what I know now, I'd have hanged myself, I'd have hanged myself from a tree. And when I saw your arm, son, raised high in a Hitler salute, I didn't know. About to come into its own. I didn't know all it would come to was ashes and blood, was ashes and blood stained stone. My son, when I saw you marching Hitler's victorious train, I didn't know he who marched off then would never come back, would never come back again. I saw you wearing your brown shirt. I should have protested aloud, for I did not know what I know now. It was your burial shroud.
Change the world.